kids, today you are going to learn maths. In maths, what you are going to learn is about counting and writing. Here are some pictures. Yes, you are going to count the number of pictures and you are going to write the number. You are going to count and write the number. Okay, shall we start? You know to write numbers 1 to 20. Yes, yes. Now, you are going to start counting. Yes. What picture is this first? This is a butterfly. So, you are going to count how many butterflies are here. You are going to count the number of butterflies and you are going to write the number here. Yes. Come and start counting, children. When you are counting, you have to know how many pictures you have counted. You may get confused. So, what you are going to do is, you are going to straight the picture after counting. Yes? 1, 2. How many butterflies are here? 2. So, when you are striking, you will know that picture you have already counted. Without striking, you may get confused when you are counting. So, you have to strike the picture when you are counting. Yes? Okay, now your next picture is, what picture is this? This is flowers. Okay, you are going to count how many flowers are here. Yes. 1, 2, 3. How many flowers are here? 3. So, you are going to write the number 3. Yes. You have counted butterflies, flowers, and your next picture is a smiling. Yes, keep smiling always. Smile will give cheer in your life. Okay, you will be joyful in your life when you keep on smiling and you make everyone around you smile. Okay, yes, this is a smiling. So, you are going to count how many smileys are here? 1. So, how many smileys are here? Only 1. Yes. What is this? This is a yummy, tasty lollipop. You love lollipop? I love lollipop. You want? Yes. Everyone likes lollipops. Yes. So, you are going to count the number of lollipops. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many lollipops are here? 4. So you are going to write the number 4. Standing line, sleeping line, standing line. 4. So you have counted butterflies, flowers, smileys, lollipop, and your next picture is a kite. Do you love to fly kites? Where will be flying the kites? The kites will be flying in the sky with the help of rope. You will be pulling the rope. The kite will be flying high in the air. Yes, this is a kite. So, you are going to count the number of kites. 1, 2. How many kites are here? 2. Yes. Come and out. So, how many kites are here? 2 kites. Now, your next picture is a ball. What is a ball? Yes, it is a toy. What will you do with this? We will play with the ball. One person will be throwing the ball, the other person will be batting the ball. Yes. Okay, this is a cricket ball. Okay, now you are going to count the number of balls. Start counting, children. Now you are going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, how many balls are here? 5 balls. Standing line, curve, sleeping line. So, how many balls are here? 5 balls. Yes. So, here we have finished counting the number of pictures. Okay, shall we have a recap, children?
Yes.
What picture is this? This is a butterfly. This is a butterfly. How many butterflies are here? One, two. How many butterflies are here? Two butterflies. Come and out. So here, writing the number two here. And your next picture is a flower. So you are counting the flowers. One, two, three. How many flowers are here? Three flowers. Curve and curve. So how many flowers are here? Three flowers. How many flowers are here? Three flowers. How many flowers are here? Three flowers. And your next picture is a smiley. So keep on smiling, children. So how many smileys are here? Only one smiley are here. Only one smiley is here. And your next picture is a beautiful, yummy, tasty lollipop. Yes, how many lollipops are here? One, two, three, four. Here are four lollipops. And your next picture is a kite. How many kites are here? Where will we see the kites? Kites are of many color. We can see the kites in the sky flying high. Yes. Shall we start counting? One, two. How many kites are here? Two kites. How many kites are here? Two kites. And your next picture is a ball. This is a cricket ball. Balls are of many types. Cricket ball, football, basketball, baseball. Like that, balls are of many types. This is a cricket ball. Yes. How many balls are here? One, two, three, four, five. Always you have to count in order. Here one, there one, there one, there one. You shouldn't count. You should count in order. First in a first row. One, two. Next come down. Three, four, five. So how many balls are here? Five balls. If you count in order, the counting will be correct. If you count here and there, you will get confused. So you have to count the pictures in order. In first one row, the next row, the next row, you have to count the pictures in order, which helps you in counting correctly. You won't get confused. Okay, children? Yes. Did you enjoy this? Okay. Now, in your house, there are many things in your house. So, go to your kitchen. Count number of glasses, number of spoon, number of plates. So count your number of dresses you are having. So you keep on seeing this video to know how to count the pictures. Not only the pictures and also the things in your house. Okay? So you can count in your fingers also. How many fingers are you having? One, two, three, four, five. Five fingers in one hand. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Totally 10 fingers. Five fingers in one hand, five fingers in other hand. Totally you are having 10 fingers. So how many head you are having? Only one head. How many eyes you are having? Two eyes. How many noses you are having? Only one nose. No noses, because you are having only one nose. How many mouth you are having? Only one mouth. How many teeth you are having? You are having many teeth. Come and count your teeth also. Okay. How many ears you are having? Two ears. How many hands you are having? Two hands. So like that, you keep on counting your body organs, your things around you. How many TVs? How many fridge? Water bottles? Whatever. How many These things all keep on counting, then you can learn the numbers very easily.